Let's actually sign up for one of these. Championship Gambling Arena Dream Match. Oh, okay. I think I've won the championship. Battle Maniacs. Win 60 seconds, oh god. Okay, we were under the freaking gun. Oh god. Buttons. I don't know if we're gonna make it or not. I spent way too long putting in the commands. So I think if you haven't killed them by the end of the turn, right? No, it's end of a turn, oh god. End of a character's attack. Wow. Holy Christ. That is insane. Let's give that another one. Let's actually give that another go. That is nuts. Especially since it takes like a friggin' minute to put in all the commands. Jesus. This is like where you have to really get to know proper combinations of attacks by heart. I've already got them in, so I just do them. So that'll be a plus there. No damage. So wait, Kazan has Urk damage now? What the hell? Well, that sucks. How'd he get Urk damage? Oh wow, so we actually did win, but it was beyond the time, I guess? Damn. 30 coins, recovery bonus 80. Okay. Hellspawn. I like to win 5 turns. I didn't see that. That was time again. So there's different conditions for winning. Interesting. I'm assuming a turn is an actual turn, not just a character's turn, right? Wow, okay, this guy has double strength. Yeah, so turn is a turn. Battle turn. I think we got him. Did pretty good damage. All these guys are essentially mini-bosses, though. That's why they have no health. Game's freaking out. Okay, so let's do Battle Flash to Windblade, Hawkstroke into Demon Thrust. We'll do Raging Warrior. Actually, let's have him do take the smack. Have him guard. Let's do Fever Wind, Goblin Dance, Jawbuster, whoops. Nice. 300, okay, I'll take that. It's not too bad. I was expecting way more damage. I think his double ran off already. Ran out already. Okay, still alive. Has plenty of health. I'm trying to remember if I ever fought one of these before. I'm not sure. My guess is probably no. I bet these are like unique variants for the arena. Well, if he isn't dead by the time Aine gets to him, he will be after that. Wait. Kazan have enough? No, he's just short. Damn. Okay. So, let's go with Thunder Sky, Roaring Fang, and then Chaostric, Raging Warrior, Tidal Wave into Whirlwind Attack. I should have enough of that, so that's fine. Aerial Attack into Iron Fists. Lightning Kick into Moon Splitter. This is it. Yeah, it's not too bad. 20k damage. If I hadn't buffed up by that one thing, it'd be like near 60, which is insane. Jeez. Big damage. There we go, got him.
Is that the best you can do?
That was a crazy battle. So what do we got next? Only the first hit will do damage. Oh my god. Only the first hit. You kidding me? Holy shit. Not the first attack, the first hit. So I guess we're doing some magic then. I'm betting this guy's not going to take damage from Earth, though. Thought so. Which means that Kazan can't attack him either. So Kazan's basically just going to be a healer, I guess. Support character of this battle. Let's see if any kind of magic hurts at all. I got some damage. Okay, so it's the first skill that hits, not unless magic is all, yeah. So the first skill that hits, I think, does damage. Maybe? I don't know. Guess let's see what happens when we hit with a physical attack here. Oh, he's not going to do any damage anyway, because somehow he's got Earth Element on him. Forgot about that. It is only the first hit. Actually, it is only the first hit. So how much health is this thing gonna have then if you only hit him one hit? Can't be that much. Oh, this is gonna be like an hour long fight. Jeez. 1400 of friggin' damage. Okay then, let's do... I think we should still build up AP from attacking though. I wonder if the variable art will do no damage on Kazan's side of it. Find out here. And it'll probably do no damage because the first hit only is the one that counts, but. That's a crazy battle condition. Oh god. Never mind, Kazan's dead. Okay, so what can we do? I guess we get in with the Flaming Fist. That didn't do much. Oh, we got him. Nice. Jesus Christ. That was an insane one. there's more. How many more of these are there? Let's see. First four hits do no damage. Same enemy type. Using a golden barum, screw it. Okay. So now we gotta set it up so that your attacks that do the most damage are after the fourth hit. I must have one shot. I'm just gonna say, what the hell? Oh, nice. Killed it. Cool. That was easy. That one was easy. And there's yet more still to go. The hell's next? Invincible for three turns. Damn. Let's see, we have to survive for three turns. Shouldn't be too hard. This guy doesn't do so much damage. I forgot the Lang had guard percentage. Increasing guard. Okay. Definitely gonna go for the variable art. Kill this guy pretty quick. Of course, we can get Lang up though with the stuff here, so. That guy's an unfortunate height for Lang's attacks. I mean, friggin' I-name, I just killed this guy with this. It's gonna be like 40k. Oh, he's still standing, damn. Well, it won't be after this. So, down, left, up, right, down, left. Left, down, right, up, left. Yeah, 55k. Say hell of a move and get to go off. How many runs are there, damn? That was the fifth one. Must have been 30 seconds. Oh, this one again. Oh, I'll add the wrong stuff on. This one's 30 seconds. The other one was a minute. Crimson Heat. And it sucks that he gets a skill that takes forever to run, too. It's not gonna let me do it, is it?
What was that?
Oh, never mind. We'd have a chance, I guess. Maybe just by turn, though. I think that's some damage. We beat it, but we lost. Oh well, we got through five rounds of that insanity. So did I get to keep those, or did I lose them for not completing? I lost them for not completing the thing. Damn. Okay, screw that. What is up with Kazan's thing? Let's go check that out. There's a way to change the information displayed. I forget how to do it. Oh, it's the Gaia Souls. There it is. Damn. And we don't lose too much, thankfully. Strength boost. Okay, well, enough of that. Let's head back over to the place. Try to make some progress. I'm not trying 100% the game. I'm not joking. Nobody can withstand this fist. Come and see my fight, eh? Oh, sitting on the women. But all members are old. This hot pot. Look at it. Friggin' Kazan. The flying cook. Oh, jeez, Kazan will remember that. It's annoying having the triangle and circle switched. Not sure what the hell that is. It's not like an input issue, it's something with the game. Okay, back to Demiurge. Probably about right here. Funnily enough, I think the mini music is actually from Legaia 1. There's a lot of music in Legaia 2 that is from Legaia 1. It has its own stuff too, but there's a lot that's reused. And it's kind of interesting. Okay, Demiurge Tower. So this place was ripping me to shreds the other night when we were playing this. Yeah, it's a little loud. Cannot trust the menu in this game. And battle will be even louder. Okay. So this is the last dungeon of the game, apparently. We'll see how long it is. Usually the dungeons in this game are not that long. They're like maybe 30, 40 minutes with maybe another 20 to 30 minute boss battle. So it's about an hour and a half per dungeon. This one might be a bit longer though. Since it is the end of the game, that's really quiet now. Jesus. Because Legaia 1, there was a multi-end boss fight. So you had the multiple bosses about the end of the game. Anticipating something similar here, and Ayane is probably dead here. Okay, maybe not. Well, we are definitely going to be using something to heal here right off the bat. God, I'm going to use a Golden Barome. We have 19 of them though, right? Maybe I will use... Actually, let's put it on Kazan because he gets to go first. Lang actually has a delay. So we got 20 AP. Let's do Blade Dance to Hawkstroke and to Thunder Flash. We got another 4 Battle Flash. We'll have Anya. What is your name again? Aine. Maybe Aine, I guess. We'll have Mr. McMuscles here. Okay, that was not what I meant to do. Oh, Jesus. It actually removed everything. Okay, let's do this again. So, it was Blade Dance, Hawkstroke, Thunder Flash, Battle Flash. Okay, there we go. Okay, so almost no AP on Big Muscles here. So, we'll do Shock Force, Whirlwind Attack, into Tidal Wave. On the same dude, and then we're gonna have Kazan use the Golden Broom. And Lang goes first, of course. Okay, some dudes might die. Wow, I actually meant to go to sleep. That's interesting. There we go, Boromir. Full heal.